Hello everyone, welcome to another video from DNA Bioscience. Today we are going to learn about the formation of the blood cells, that is called the hematopoiesis. We all know that the hemato means the blood and the poiesis means the formation of the blood cells. So the hematopoiesis, the word means it is a process of formation of the blood cells. The blood cells may be the RBC, the WBC or maybe the platelets. So all the kinds of blood cells are developed from the hematopoiesis process. So the location where the hematopoiesis is occur is generally in the bone marrow. So the title is the overview of stem cell, that is the hemocytoblast in hematopoiesis. As the hematopoiesis is the hematopoietic stem cell, so the stem cells, they have the capability to give rise to any kind of other cells. They are the totipotentiator, they are pluripotent, they are multipotent, they are oligopotent, and they are unipotent. The main type is the pluripotent. The example is this one. The pluripotent means the ability to differentiate to almost all cell types. It includes the embryonic stem cells and cells that are derived from the mesoderm, endoderm, ectoderm, germ layers that are formed in the beginning stages of the embryonic stem cell differentiation. So let's discuss the process. First, this is the hematopoietic stem cell. That means it is a stem cell which have the ability to develop into many kind of cells. So in first, the hematopoietic stem cell or hemocytoblasts, it differentiated to the myeloid cell and the lymphoid cell, or you can say the myeloid progenitor or the lymphoid progenitor. So the lymphoid progenitor, as the name indicates, it related to lymphocytes. So the lymphoid progenitor, it divides into the T cell progenitor, that means the T cells, and the B cell progenitor, that is the B cell. So we have already discussed the types of T cells, that are the T helper cells and the T cytotoxic cells. And the B cells, they are divisible into the memory cell and the plasma cell, and the plasma cell is responsible for the production of the antibodies, which helps in the defense mechanism. In the myeloid progenitor, it consists of the blood cells, means the RBC, the WBC and the platelets. So this is the erythrocyte progenitor. One thing I forgot to tell, the formation of the red blood cells is called the erythropoiesis, and the formation of all the types of blood cells is called the hematopoiesis. So if you consider only the RBC cells formation, then that is called the erythropoiesis. So in this case, the myeloid progenitor, they give rise to the erythroid progenitor and form the erythrocyte, that means the RBC. Then they form the WBC, particularly the granulocytes. The granulocytes, neutrophil, eosinophil, basophil, and in the large platelets, which helps in the blood clotting. So hematopoietic stem cell is a kind of pluripotent stem cell which can differentiate into various types of cells like myeloid progenitor, the RBC, WBC mostly the granulocytes and the platelets, and in the lymphoid progenitor, the lymphocytes, that is the T cell lymphocyte and the B cell lymphocyte. And the B cell lymphocyte give rise to the antibodies. So we have already discussed it is found in the bone marrow. But in case of primitive hematopoietic stem cells, the progenitors are the primitive hematopoietic cells of the yolk sac, and they serve as the source of the erythrocytes. So these are the progenitor committed to a single lineage and appear in the fifth month development of the fetus. So this is the yolk sac, then the hematopoietic stem cell, they goes to the fetus, then it goes to the fetal liver, then to the bone marrow. So in the adult case, you find the hematopoietic stem cells in the bone marrow, but in case of primitive hematopoietic stem cells, the progenitor are the primitive hematopoietic cells which are found in the yolk sac. So this is all about the hematopoiesis process, the formation of the all the blood types, the pluripotent nature, the undifferentiated nature, the stem cell properties. So that's all for today. I hope it will help you. Please subscribe to my channel to get more such videos and feel free to give your comments. And if you like this video, please hit the like button. Thank you.